I can't actually hear you saying what you're saying. I can only hear you're actually talking to me, but I don't know what you're saying. If you want to tell you what I'm doing, I'll tell you that, but... Where's the next car in the front, Eddie? Where's the next car? Bring it in for coolers, Eddie. I've got oil surge everywhere, so I mean, I'm going to bring it in, I don't have any engine. Coming in this same row. Tell them to go for it, for fuck's sake. Eddie, tell them to go for it, eh?
Come in and fix them, remove this windscreen camera.
How long does it take them to do this, Eddie? How long does it take them to do this? I can't hear you. How long do you think it's going to take to do this? Where's Armin Line? Has he had his petrol? Has he had his petrol? Hold it on with two bolts, Alan.
They might let
you
out.
Eh? They might let you out.
Two laps ago, he was 55 seconds in front of Brock. Brock's just been in the pit again.
Okay.
And John's gone in the car because Armin couldn't carry on.
Right.
There's a wheel on your right front.
Trying to do is wipe oil off the thing.
I know you
need oil in it.
No,
you need to put oil in the engine.
I put it in the
cleaner too much. When? I was getting oil light on then when I was out. You need to put oil in the engine because it's got oil suds.
Phil.
Doing a 10,000 mile service.